Welcome back to another great video. This here is a Mikoyan Gurevich MiG-17. This particular one was used during the Vietnam War by what appears to be Vietnam. It's an enemy aircraft. The Air Force, the Navy, something like that, used for training. It made it look like from Vietnam. This here is the McDonnell Douglas F4 Phantom. That is an external fuel tank. So these here are some examples of the engines for aircraft that were available in the 1930s and 40s, specifically the 40s. This is a radial engine. This here is a Douglas B-17 Flying Fortress Bomber, B-17 to be precise. This is a ball turret which had defended the aircraft when it was being attacked by fighter planes like the P-51 Mustang right there. I think that's a motto right there. This is the famous World War II Jeep. I've been inside one before on Omaha Beach in France for D-Day 2019. That is a P-51 Mustang from North American company, and that is a Boeing Stearman trainer aircraft from the 1930s.
Good job.
And this is the history of this particular aircraft. This is the front part of a B-24 Liberator bomber. Now we'll be going outside. This here is the Boeing B-47 Strider jet, which was America's first bomber, jet bomber, not the first bomber, first jet bomber. The first of the B-47s were built in 1947, which was 75 years ago. They have three engines on each side. One, two, three. Of course, three on the other side too, like I said. Wow, this is hard to believe. 75 years old. This particular one was used as a flying testing platform aircraft in the 50s, 57. Thank you so much for watching this video, and have a nice day or night wherever you live. And please, consider dropping a like, or perhaps even subscribing, because you know what? I really appreciate it. Really, I do. So much. Well, peace.